I'm going to sharpen a ice pick using the triangle sharp maker by Spyderco, and this can be used to sharpen not only ice picks but awls, darts, needles. And doing that, just taking the base and one of the stones. This is the medium stone and the white is a fine, and I have this, the groove here is pointed up, and all you do is just simply take whatever you're sharpening and holding it perpendicular to the table or bench top, putting the needle down into that groove or the pointed part and sliding it down and spinning it at the same time. I'm spinning it in my fingers. Get the idea. But I'll put a link to this tool in the description below where you can purchase one. Had one for years, and amazing. Be sure and check out my other videos. Please subscribe, like, share, and leave a comment below. Have a great day. The triangle sharp maker will sharpen straight edge knives, serrated and scalped edge knives, fillet knives or very sharp flexible knives, electric knives, regular shears and scissors, tin snips, thinning shears, nail clippers, pinking shears. I sharpened my mom's years ago. It worked great. Shears with radical bevel, wire cutters, side cutters, cuticle nippers, fish hooks, pointed objects, rudder bits, all types, chisels and plain blades, spade bits, paddle bits, flat bits, drill bits, wood gouges, screwdrivers, flat and Phillips, axes and hatchets, potato, carrot peelers, straight edge razors. Incredible tool. When I sharpen a lot of things, I don't know if you can see on this edge, it's all silver, which means it's full of steel. Harder to tell on these medium grit, but I'm assuming they are too. So manufacturer recommends on this model that I have, I don't know what the new ones are, is using a non-metallic cleaning pad. Let's get that a little bit wet. And then using some type of a cleanser, Ajax, Comet. I just have some Bon Ami, so use that, put a little bit on this pad. And just rub them off, clean them up. Oh, that's, yeah, it's taking that steel right off of that point. This is a 3M Scotch pad, kind of a used up one, but it seems to be working fine. Rinse this off. This is just plain water in this bucket. Sticks don't fit into this ice cream bucket, but I'll set them up on a pencil so the air can get underneath and let them dry. And I'll do the three other stones, let those dry. Pretty simple to clean them up. But I'll put a link to this tool in the description below where you can purchase one. Had one for years, and amazing. Be sure and check out my other videos. Please subscribe, like, share, and leave a comment below. Have a great day.